Hoping to give Lena some tulips for our anniversary, but Violet's all sold out. I've been checking every day to see if she gets some in stock, but now I think Violet's avoiding me. Are you growing any flowers on your farm?
Howdy, folks, and welcome back to Wildflowers. Heute wieder ein Auftrag von Parker. Ja, ich habe welche.
Yes, I planted a few flowers.
That's great. Lena's never really understood why I love flowers so much, but she does like tulips. I think it's because they're Dutch.
Oh, is Lena Dutch?
No, Norwegian, but that's kind of close, right?
Not even remotely.
Geography was never really my strongest subject. Anyway, if you have any tulips to spare, you would really save the day.
Okay, I'll let you know if I've got some.
Awesome, thanks.
I can't believe how much you've already improved Hazel's garden. But don't run yourself down, otherwise you'll get a lecture from Amira. She will, like, make you better though.
By Lena's store to get my weekly provisions. She's your friend, right?
Lena? Oh, yes, we've known each other for a long time.
You should tell her not to worry herself so much over those kids. They're good kids. Got up to worse mischief in my day.
You did? Like what?
Nothing anyone could pin on me.
Angus is always trying to warn me away from going fishing in that lake in the woods. But I like the woods. They're peaceful. Plus, sometimes I run into Amira. Wow, that sounded way less stalkerish in my head.
I'm so glad Sophia has her cafe just around the corner from the Consciousness Center. Counseling my members doesn't leave me much time for cooking, and my culinary attempts tend not to go too well.
Wo bist du, ein mieser Koch?
Hi, Amira. Isn't it gorgeous today? Oh no, don't say that. Why?
Because every time I get excited about nice weather, Kai comes moping into my office with a cut or a knee injury. One of these days, I am going to wrap that man in protective foam.
My mom sometimes calls me by my brother's name. We don't look anything alike.
Yeah, so if you're trying to impress a girl who sells flowers, don't give her flowers. I speak from experience here.
This location is great for foot traffic, but brah, the smells coming out of Sophia's diner totally give me the munchies.
Cameron is really the leader this community has been waiting for.
Oh, spiritual leader, I mean. Obviously, my husband is doing a fantastic job.
Remember when we used to run a lemonade stand in town and then spend our earnings on ice cream?
Yes. Whatever happened to that old ice cream parlor?
Oh, the owner retired ages ago. Truth is, it's hard to run a business year-round here.
Oh, but you're killing this. Gemisch waren klar. Der Gegenstand auf.
Thank you.
Always thinking up romantic things to do for Lena. Oh, I hope I find a thoughtful partner like that someday.
Want some flowers, Natalia? I might have extra.
Oh, you're sweet. But flowers make me sneeze.
Got you. And Wells.
Francis has an incredible eye for detail. The filigree on his most recent pieces is quite something. Vanessa loves those pieces, too. Every last one in the set.
Has Lena invited you to join her book club yet? They meet a couple of nights a week, but it's ladies only.
Oh, such a good cat.
Cool.
Like a mirror. When Helena took ill, she always treated her with kindness and respect. And I know she's taking good care of your Graham, too. She never condescends to people, even with her fancy degree. Some folks might learn a thing or two from her.
Rezepte. Folgende Gegenstände können jetzt in deiner Küche hergestellt. Räucherlachsbagel. Mm-hmm. Zeige deinen Akolyten. Parker. Shelby wohnt hier. So.
Joining a new coven is thrilling. I felt that way myself when I was initiated. Just make sure you're not running yourself ragged. There's more to life than magic. Ingredients for potions come in and out of availability with the season. It's a good idea to stock up. It took me ages to get this far in coven, but don't give up. You'll get the hang of it.
Yes, yes.
I know which ones who transformed into a hawk she saw gliding majestically above her. The bird knew how to fly, but she didn't. It was a mess.
Hi, Farseer. Seen anything interesting lately?
I see a witch you want to be tending to her cauldron.
Okay. Nice chat.
You are forbidden to approach the Standing Stones.
Why is that?
It's not for you to know.
Who is it for to know?
That isn't your concern.
The Acolyte was the last witch initiated into our order. She can help guide you.
Have you met my sister yet? Purple hair, sells flowers, acts like she's the boss of me when she so isn't.
Let's go to the bar.
Place. So, what are you looking for today? A drink? A new friend? As a bartender, it's my job to get your life story.
A drink. Or two. Or three. What do you have?
I've got something for everyone. This place used to be run by my pa. He and my mom moved back home to Johannesburg, so now I take care of it for him. If I think about it too much, I really miss my folks. So, thanks for taking the time to chat with me about it. I appreciate it.
Ja, wir kommen schon. Warum, David? Kommt. Diese Gegenstände. Mit allen geschwätzt.
Am I ready for bed?